Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there. We've got partly cloudy, warm conditions for the upstate with upper 80s expected. You can see the moisture coming up out of the Gulf that's going to create showers in the mountains, then in the upstate later on tonight. So a 30% chance of afternoon showers for the upstate, upper 80s for highs. The mountains will climb to 82 today, and after 3 o'clock, we'll see a pretty good chance of scattered showers in the mountains increasing tonight through tomorrow. In fact, Tuesday and Wednesday will have a good chance of showers. Some of those showers linger through Thursday for the mountains, and then we'll have a 40% chance of showers Thursday, Friday for the upstate.